Yes, team, welcome to today's walking workout. Let's start with marches on your right foot. In 3, 2, 1, it goes down. 1, 2. Now I'm super hyped to have you join me for today's workout. And if you're brand new to my channel, these are low impact, safe and joint workouts designed to help you get your steps in from the comfort of your own home. And more importantly, we keep it fun around here. If you ain't having a good time while doing it, you ain't doing it right. Okay, from here, we're gonna go into our second step, the step touches. Boom. Now we're gonna get straight into this workout. So if this didn't get too complicated, don't worry, we'll go through it. Now we're gonna go into one step. It goes forward and back. Forward, just touch your left foot forward, right foot back. Boom, boom. Excellent, we're gonna repeat this. Woo! Okay, same thing on the other side. Forward and back, let's go, wham, boom. Now once you start getting these steps, I want you to start loosening up a little bit and start adding some arms in here, whatever you want. Completely free. Let's march it out. Boom. Good, breathe it in. Woo! Now we're paying tribute today to Little Mix, arguably the greatest female band of all time. And I think it's a pretty good argument. I get my vote. Okay, from here, step touches. Boom. Okay, you ready? We go straight back into our run step. Woo! Let's go! 1, 2, 3, 4. Great job. Hey! Repeat this. 1, 2. Perfect. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Boom. Woo! That's a challenging thing when you do a little bit workout. Is deciding which song are you gonna choose, because they've got so many. Let's march it out. Boom. If you choose one song, you're cutting out another song. They got so many tunes, son. Okay, let's march it out. Now you control your calorie burn today, okay? I'm giving you the skeleton of this workout. I'm gonna have a party while doing it. It's up to you what you wanna do with that. Do you wanna pick your arms up? Do you wanna take it a little bit lower? You choose. Now we're gonna have bridge step. 4 step touches forward. It's our bridge step. The bridge don't move together. So remember this, we'll come back to this step. Back to marches. Boom, boom. Woo! Good, breathe it in. Now you're gonna find pockets where the energy's low, take it lower. When it builds up and it drops, you pick the energy up. Back into our run step. This time we're gonna do it for 8 counts. 2, 3, 4. Get ready for a change over. Change, over, boom. We're just speeding up our transition. Woo! Repeat, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, change, 1. Great work today, guys. We're getting our body fired up. Back to marches. Boom. Now let me see those big smiles. Yes, let's go. Swing your arms around. Open up this body. Woo! Okay, step touches. Now, if the feet get too complicated at any point in this workout, you can always step touch it out. You can march it out. Ironically, the least important thing about this workout are steps, okay? Getting the steps correct are the least important. Let's step, dig it back. Boom. Woo! So all I'm doing is just touching it back, center, back. And then I'm adding a little, hey! What does your groove look like? You haven't got one? Use my one. Boom. Excellent work. Boom. Boom. Good, now we're gonna go into our bridge step. Remember our bridge step. 4 steps forward, 4 steps back. Boom. Take it back again, 1, 2. Now as I mentioned, the feet get too complicated, you can always just march the step touch it out. As long as your body's moving, you are doing this correct. Okay, we're gonna do 2 step touches into a grapevine. It goes out, behind, together. 2 step touches, out, behind, together. Step touch. Beautiful. Boom. Let's repeat that. Now I'm gonna add a little bit of energy. It might look like a different step, but it's the same step. This is what I mean. I want you to make this workout your own. Boom, boom. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's step, dig it back. Boom. Woo! Yes, guys. Now all these steps are associated with a verse and a chorus of each song, right? So we will repeat them if you don't get it the first time. And you can always, right? keep your feet moving, watch me do the step, like this step, and then catch up. Same amount of steps, right? Woo! And the more you do these workouts, the more familiar they'll get, the easier they'll get. So the next thing you know, you got a full routine at your next wedding. Bridge step. Take it back again, 1, 2. Take it forward, 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 2 step touches into grapevine. Boom, boom, grapevine. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna hop it in now. 1, 2, 3. Just to spice this move up, we're gonna do 2 step touches and 4 walks forward. Step touch, 4 walks forward. 1, 2, 3. Just switching directions now. I like to catch you off guard every now and then. Boom, forward. 1, 2, 3. Great work. Bring it back, step touches. Boom. Breathe, guys. That's what I mean, these little pockets, you can breathe now. Then you better add some energy when it picks up. You ready to get into that chorus? 3, 2, 1, it goes, 2 step touches. Great man. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, see, I'm out of breath. So I'm adding a little hop in it now. Same thing, now going forward. Forward. 1, 2, 3, together, 1. Make it a little bit more bouncy. If your joints allow it, do it. 1, 2, 3. Okay, back to step touches. And shout out to all the kids are doing these workouts with their parents. I'm super proud of you, well done. Keep your parents accountable. Don't let them take a day off. I'm gonna get a load of parent messages from parents now. You've ruined it for me! Okay. Now let's do a step big going forward, like a little groove. Woo! Hey! It's a variation of our step. Okay, from here we're going to triple march. So we're gonna do marches on the spot, but we're gonna touch our full step. 1, 2, 3. See that full step? Boom! Bah. Woo! Hey! Now, same step, this time, we're gonna go towards the side. 1, 2, 3, touch, same principle. 1, 2, 1, 2, good. Now we're just working on that lateral pain of movement if you can. Let's touch it out. Well done. So it's just the reason we go in different directions, okay? Just get our body, improve our balance. Boom, boom. And you'll make a splash on the dance floor. If you change direction, step, dig it forward. Boom. Woo! Dig it back. Hey! Boom. 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 Dig it back. Get on one. Triple march out. Hey! Bah. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Now the same step. Going to the side. 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, touch and 1, 2, 3, and touch and 1, 2, 3, and touch and 1, 2, 3, and hey! Hey! 1, 2, 3. Let's step touch it out. 1. Hey! Listen, I can't sit there. I can't sit there and marinate in a moment. I need to fight out. Woo! Listen, I'm burning more calories than marching on the spot. Tip, dig it forward. 1, 2. 3. Stick it back again. 1, 2. Woo! Into a triple march. You ready? Energy. 1, 2. Hey! Well done. And shout out to all the teachers who are doing this workout with their students. I love you. You're smashing it. Okay, same thing. Go to the side now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, let's go, and 1, 2. Remember, you ain't getting a step, I don't care. Why should you care? Keep your body moving. March it out. Woo! Breathe it in. Another tunage. Well done, and breathe. One of those pockets where you can breathe. Okay, from here, we're gonna do a toe in the water. Touch it forward, step, touch. Bah. platform. All you're doing is twisting. You're twisting. That's a new one. We're gonna twist out that swimming pool. Make sure it's not too cold. Okay, we're gonna step touch it forward. One, two. We're gonna do four tonal waters here. So just adding a variation to our bridge step. Take it back. One, two, into four tonal waters. Okay, from here, we can go into step behind. One, behind, step behind. Woo! Okay, from here, we're gonna go into what I call a little lean step. Lean, lean, boom. So all you're doing, your feet doing this. Lean, side, lean, tap, boom. Hey! What you wanna add in here? Whatever you want. Step, touch it forward. I'm just being silly. Four tonal waters. One, two, three. Take it back again. One, two, three, four. Okay. Step behind. Step behind. Step behind. Now I'm adding a little twist. Should we spice it up? Let's add some arms. Step behind. Woo! Hey! Just mixing up. Let's step, touch it forward. Bridge step. Four tonal waters. One, two, three. Take it back again. One, two, three, four tonal waters. Okay, from here, let's take it back into step touches. Tonal water. Let's go. One. Woo! We've got to count for all those little breaks in the music. Guys, you are smashing this workout. Keep that energy high. If you see me slacking off, I want you to slack off. If I'm not slacking off, you better bring it. Step it behind, chorus. Woo! And I'll give you a tip. I've never slacked off. Hey! Excellent job. From here, let's take it back into step touches. Boom. Whatever you want with the arm. Boom, boom, boom. That's a new one. Let's stay here on step touches. Whoa. Okay, from here, we're gonna do a little lean back step touch. Same. Now here, boom. See what I'm gonna do here? Boom. It's like a lean step, but I'm taking it back. Boom, boom, boom. Woo, I'm adding a little bit of flavor to this. Triple march. Three with a touch and one, two, three with a touch and. And try and sit on that music. Okay. We're gonna do two step touches into four walks back. One, two, three, together. Step touch, four walks back. One, two, three, together. Boom. One, two, three, together. Okay, back to our lean step going back. I need a better name for this. Groove. Let's call it groove. Boom. Boom. When I make up these names on the spot, they then become the names for future videos. So you've just been there when we call this a groove. Triple march. One, two, three, rear, touch. Woo! With my energy. Are you slacking off? Are you slacking off? Well, I know you're not. Let's go, pick it up. Two step touches, four walks back. One, walk it back. One, two, three, snap it in and one. Woo! One, two, three, together, one. Keep that energy up. Back into our triple march. One, two, three, together, one, two, three. One, two, three, out of touch, and. Woo! You got that smile on your face. Step, touch it forward. Now we're gonna do four lean steps, or groove steps. We just named it a groove step. That's what it is now. Take it back. Everything's in fours. Groove it back. One. Repeat that. One, two, three, four. Boom, 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 boom. Into that chorus. You ready? Two step touches. Four walks back. Woo! I am feeling good. Keep that energy up, guys. It's all about releasing those good endorphins. Our body does this all naturally and it's there for us every day we want it. All it takes you, just get up, just get moving, and it will completely transform your mood for the day. Woo! I get more energy as workouts go on. My dolphins are all over the place. Move it back. Boom. 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 I'm gonna mix it up now. Same step. Boom. Because there is a portion of people that have got this kind of vibe. Mash it out. Guys, we are at the end of our workout. I can't believe how quickly that workout went. Actually, it took me off guard then. I thought we were about halfway. We're going straight into sprint to finish. You ready? Fast hands, fast feet, spike your heart rate. Sprint! Sprint! Fast hands, fast feet. Everything you got, make it all jiggle. Big finish. 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, and time. Yes, team, I hope you enjoyed that workout. If you want to add more steps, click right here. This will take you straight to another workout. Or if you're done for the day, click right here. This will take you straight to a cool down. Now, don't forget, you can take advantage of my 7-day free trial at getfitwithrick.com. We get access to exclusive workouts as well as my 6-week less sweat program. Now, if your goal is to lose weight and get in shape, this program is designed specifically for you. Tag me on Instagram. Make sure you come and join our private Facebook group, Get Fit with Rick. I'll see you at the next workout, baby. Whoosh!